There you
Prepare it to become like Flash. You ready? Start walking down the tunnel. You ready?
Oh shit. What's happening?
I gave you
Oh
speed 50 for 10 seconds.
shit, super fast. Well, I'm on the other side.
Hold on, I'm coming. Did you notice the tunnel? Oh no, I just fell down your ravine.
Yeah, I got that recorded.
I removed the track because I thought it'd be better if it were to be a ho tunnel for horses, because there's no really clear path for horses. So yeah, I built this bridge that goes all the way up. So yeah. Right, so where you want to go mining? You want to just go off this way?
Sure.
All right, here you go. Hey, it worked. Right, there's a cave right over here. Yeah, this will do fine. Let me get my torches out and let's. Do I have a bucket on me? I do not. Do I have one in my ender chest? I don't. Where did I put my bucket? You know, I'm just gonna here, stand right there, right here, and I'm just gonna just dig us both down.
What's with your axe? Your axe is so strong.
It's efficiency. I can't see. There we go.
Right, get the light.
Oh no, it just get dig down, it lands in water.
Oh shit,
Look what
nice.
I found.
Oh, we're back at the same place.
Emeralds. I found emeralds.
We're at the same place where we were.
Are we? I don't think we are.
Yeah, we are. Like, there's a redstone. See, over there's.
Let's say for what, 100, maybe 100 seconds. One, there we go.
Right, what we got right here? Do we have a bucket?
Come this way. Come over here. Follow me.
I got like redstone here.
No, follow me. This way. Just jump right in.
Oh no. What?
I
How?
trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me.
Oh what?
I gave you a fire resistance potion.
Oh what? It's crazy.
We're using our elytras in the fire. What is this? Go, press F5. It looks like we're swimming. Don't know if we're gonna be able to get out like this, are we? I know we are. We're good. Ah, more emeralds. You can have these ones. I bet you can't see me. Can you?
You know you're down there, isn't
I'm coming. It's okay. Here I come. Hi. Is there like any diamonds anywhere? That'd be cool if there was. Doesn't look like there is. There is 17 seconds of fire resistance left. Oh dear. Get out of the fire.
I'm going over here to obsidian.
There we go. So, what are we gonna build? Are we just gonna.
We could build castles. We could build a castle up in that island.
We could build castle walls around everything, like around the towns.
Sure.
We could work on the island also.
Yep.
But there's something up here, I think. No, it doesn't look like it. Never mind. Iron and coal. If you want either of those, they're for you right there. I'm gonna get these emeralds I saw back here. Here they are. Oh no, I almost died. It's okay, I'm alive. Help me! I got a torch all the way up there. Let's see if I can do that again. Perfect. No. Want to find a new area? There's not really anything in here. I'm just gonna start digging this way.
Where you at?
I'll come back. Right here. I just toss back some stuff if you want it. Hey, there's some diamonds. There you go.
I don't got any space for some reason.
That's all of them. I'll keep mining. Let me put my torches in my offhand. There we go. There's some diamonds here. I'm just tossing here. You want some stuff in my ender chest? I have a few.
I have no more room now.
You know what we're gonna have to do? We did it to the leaves.
What about the diamond? There's a diamond there.
And right there. Oh, that's my big axe. Let me just go back and light all this. Let's see, F7, there. There. There.
A lot of redstone.
Yeah, a lot of it.
You want to go back? We gotta go back.
Yeah. I'll just teleport to my house because I have the waypoint mod installed, so.
The hell? How do I have 64 diamonds?
You have 64 diamonds?
Yeah, what the hell?
How?
I don't know. I don't know, 164 times.
Well, you have 64 diamonds.
Okay. It's not even. I have actually 67 because the stack has overflown to see
That's
three more over here.
crazy.
I don't know. Well, I guess I can make some weapons.
Some armor and everything.
Yeah, some armor.
Want me to TP you to me?
Sure goes, yeah. There you go. I'm stuck now. Oh, I'm dying.
On my screen, you're in your elytra laying on the ground. There you go.
All right, here's the stuff here.
No, you keep the diamonds. I have enough of them. So, there's a few questions I got for you.
And do you want the redstone? What do you need? I don't
I
need
mean, you can
redstone.
keep it if you want, but.
No, I don't know either.
Alright, then add it to right here. Oop. Let's do that. So I got a question for you. Do you want to join Team Rainbow for like, yeah,
Team Rainbow.
Team Rainbow?
No, I like my team green.
Well, the thing is, Team Rainbow has green in it. It got all the colors. See that?
I like the team.
Like, I'm guessing I'm gonna be able to say green, and my name's gonna be green. You ready for it? That was just a complete guess. I didn't know it was actually gonna work.
See. I'm gonna drop my stuff.
All right. I'm gonna start expanding this pathway over here. Right here.
I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take this cart here, right? You can take a cart, right?
Where? Okay, for some reason, cactuses and always end up in the cart system. Like, there's just always cactuses there. I'm coming. Oh, I see you up there. I'm gonna fire arrows at your cart.
Whoa, that's crazy.
It could break your cart.
Oh, yeah, I gotta return to my inventory? That's crazy. It's crazy, I'm on the other side now.
I just shot my own cart. I didn't.
Yeah, if
There we
anything,
go.
we want to work on the town over here. We need to work on more of that, the castle and.
Yeah.
Let's see what else there.
Do you like your beautiful festive lights?
Yes, what did you do? You added more stuff to it?
They're logs with fences in between, and then lamps on them with banners.
It's interesting. Like, it's just like, it just makes the place even more alive. Like, just more. If somebody comes in, it's like, damn, somebody took their time
Yeah.
on this. We took our time in a little castle here. We got little flowers here. Oh man. We got like a whole field of carrots here, like with the chicken. Oh, what's happened to the animals? I guess the animals are gone.
Yeah, a ton of animals have been dying recently. Like, my horse, it died 3 times, so I just had to keep on getting more horses.
If anything, I was thinking I should fix this up. What do you think?
Sure.
Let's see.
You want me to make this cobble around here? Right here?
Sure. We'll just
All
make
right.
what. I like this moss, dude.
Yeah.
Actually gets kind of makes it kind of.
What you can do is add some moss stone in the ground, like now and then, just put some in there. How much moss stone do you have?
I have 15.
All right, here, just put some like right there, here, there, there. And like there, and that will add some variation.
Oh, Winnie, I got. Thank you for the follow. Oh, we got another follower.
Nice.
Hello, they actually see you. Hello. IP? They want to know our IP. Hi, Mini God. 1243. What do you think?
Go for it.
Don't know.
Let's give him a tour.
Give me a tour. You can put in the address here.
You want me to put it in?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, I'll put it in the Twitch chat. Give me a second.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go
nice.
grab it.
Hello.
Right. Twitch.tv slash summer pills. There we go. Okay, and. All right, there's your IP right there, buddy.
There you go.
Just for you. Now I'm gonna close your, I'm actually just gonna mute your stream because I don't want to hear you like twice, like
Yeah.
seconds later. Because
No, you don't need to do.
it's gonna be really like confusing for me.
No, you don't need to do second twice. I actually need to go to my box.
Your box?
Yeah, I got my box here. I wanna put away some of my stuff.
Had to teleport you. I kind of fell down into a hole. Oh no, we're both in holes. Okay, well, here you go.
Why'd you put me here? I'm
Oh,
trying
I
to find.
teleported you to me? Wait.
Yeah, I'm trying
Oh,
to.
I'm so sorry. I give you an ender pearl. There you go.
I'm trying to put my stuff away. I have it out. This. There you go.
Your area's looking nicer now with the cobblestone.
Yeah, I like the banner. Let me just put my stuff away here. Hi, Mini God. The link's right there on the chat.
Want me to put it back in?
No, he should be able to see it.
Right. Or I'll put it in chat also.
There you go.
There you go, three times in case you're blind. Okay. So spawn's kind of ruined, so that's when I head over to spawn for when he joins.
I don't know. If he does join, you will see it on the chat first.
Alright, I'm probably just gonna teleport to my, because I have a waypoint 1,000 blocks in the air, and I just teleport to that if I want to go anywhere with my elytra. So I'll teleport to that and then fly over.
There you go. I'm gonna build. A diamond sword,
Nice.
and then I guess I can make some armor, right?
Yeah, you're gonna need that.
Is this on the computer? Yes, this is on the computer. I don't know, he might have this on his PC or Xbox, I don't know. But this is on the computer. You have other people that's watching the channel too, I think they could join.
So, later, do you want me to help you get Forge, what pretty much allows you to get mods, and then I'll send you my mod pack, what just has a ton of like mods that help make the game look nicer.
Yeah, send, you can send that to me. You send it to the Discord.
Right, you're gonna need to get Forge. So pretty much it's just this program that, you know how when you start up Minecraft, how it's like the thing where it has all the new updates and it's like the Frostburn update, blah blah blah, things like that. Yeah, you're gonna do that, but instead you're gonna go to options and there's gonna be a spot where you can change what client you're using and you're gonna switch over to Forge, what will allow you to use mods.
I definitely got it. It'd be a learning curve. Just put it on the Discord and I'll check it out when I get a chance. Yeah, I was thinking. See, I was thinking of putting something here. I was thinking of putting a train station right here. See, you see this path right here, and the path would be a train station right here.
All right, and then this could lead to the end portal.
Or wherever. Like, just go
Because it's
in.
off in that direction.
Yeah, and yeah, exactly. And then just from here, and it goes all the way to the end. It doesn't matter. Like, I was just thinking that the train just goes that way, east. East. Yeah, just keep building.
Yeah, this is east, north, south, and west.
Look,
So.
is that Ender guy. He's over there. He's near my house.
Where is he? I will wreck him. I hear him. He sounds like an airplane.
He hears me. I think he's being a pansy.
You
Okay.
know, they didn't always actually have those noises. They got added like
Yeah.
3 major updates ago.
Yeah, I bet.
And they were like hidden, so no one knew they were adding them. So when it came out and people were looking at Enderman, that noise played, and like literally half of the community got scared and was posting on the subreddit like, "What is this noise I keep hearing?"
I would be scared too. So what do you want to do now? Like, you want to start building? Do we need to get our supplies? We should have a lot of cobblestone.
I think I have like stacks of it in my
Yeah,
ender
it's
chest.
this place is like popping now. There's a lot of stuff, dude.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff going on.
There you go. You want some cobblestone?
Yeah, I'm trying
I
to
got
get
some cobblestone.
my. I got cobblestone too here.
No, I have massive amounts of cobblestone, like more than you could dream.
Yeah, I'm gonna get.
But
I'm trying to clear
if you
mine.
got a thing for cobblestone, then I can hook you up with that cobblestone. Where are you? You in your house? No.
Trying to put my stuff away.
I'm just gonna teleport to you. What was the guys? Oh, here you are. Hello. Here, you want some cobblestone?
No, I got cobblestone.
Look at all
No.
that. Those are all stacks of cobblestone.
Okay, what do you want to do with it? Let's start making something here, right?
Yeah. Okay, so the way I build is I have a 2x2 entrance usually. But you have a 3x3 path, so we could go here, like that, then have like something like that. And oh.
Like
And
that.
these could be the doorways right here.
Oh, yeah.
Bring this along here, and then maybe we could have it open up to here, like that.
I don't Like that, yeah, sure.
Alright, and then we can, and then, hold on, let me see if I can do something right here. Okay, so 2, 1, and then over here, 2, 1, and then close it off like that. Is that off-center? I feel like that's off-center. How, yeah, this is definitely off-center. There's no way it's not. What did I do wrong?
This one over here.
Hold on. Wait, what? Okay, so this is like... What? Do you see this? Like, this is 3 blocks, but then it goes into 2.
Yeah, because...
Oh, this starts a block out and this one doesn't. Mm-hmm. Okay, this needs to be 1 block out. There we go. That's better. Like that. Yep. And then let's do that. And there we go. That looks better. So that's the layout. And then I'm thinking maybe oak for the borders. So let's see if we build these up by 1. Like this. Sheep, get out of here. All right. So, we could probably put a border here, and then here. Come on, there we go. Like that. And just kind of imagine that, like, 2 more blocks up. Then another one here. And then that would be in here. And then here.
It was like something like this.
Yeah. Oh, fell off. Is that guy gonna join? Or...
No.
Is he just gonna... Oh, is he on Xbox or something?
No, he said he's on PC, but he just left.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna... Let's see, I need a crafting table.
Am I making it too big?
No, that's perfect, actually, right there. Okay. And if you come over here, when you're done.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so what I like to do is replace the top ones with stairs
mm-hmm.
pointing inward. Because then when you grab your door, what I'm gonna need some spruce for, so hold on, let me just go grab some of that. Hold on. Okay, actually, that one tree just had 1 log in it. There's no more. Okay, here we go. Okay, that's enough. Okay, so let me just go over to you. There we go. Okay, so If we use this, make this into doors. And don't need that. Can we place these on the inside? It lines up with the stair. Compared to if it were just be a block.
So what
and
do we
then
do?
I'm thinking about out here, and we're gonna need a sign. So let's go ahead and do I have a sign anywhere?
Do we have to put dirt on, down here, right?
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Okay, so what is this gonna be? A train station? And where is it gonna go?
Just east.
There we go. Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh, there you are. Okay. Let's put some. Oak wood down in the floor. It's looking nice. There we go. It's all coming together now. All right. Let's pop up the good old F7, figure out where we need torches. There, there, right there. And that's everything. Awesome. Let's put some torches in these trees. What I like to do with trees is like, let's see, like right here, do that. And it just sort of shines through the path just a bit. And on this side, we could probably do it on this side. Right there. There we go. So how's that look?
It's definitely a lot better.
Do I have leaves? I do, actually. Hey, I kept some of the leaves. Alright, so let's put some there.
If anything, I need to start putting these like castle paths here.
And then over here. Like that. I trapped a sheep by accident in the leaves, so you got a sheep in your leaves. Alright, there you go. I did the outside of the train station. All right, it's like 12:30, so I think I'm gonna get off for now because
Okay. Well,
I
thank
have a
you.
pretty messed up sleep schedule.
Okay. Well, yeah, get some sleep and it's been good. It's been good. I'm just
Yeah, it has.
slowly we're slowly building this place piece by piece. That's what Minecraft's about. So.
Hey, I got you a present. There you go. I have some chicken. Don't know why I have that. I just do. I have a lot of chicken. You want some more chicken? Here, have some more chicken. Here you go.
Right, thank you.
All right.
I gotta stop this. Thank you.
All
Cheers.
right. See you, man.
Cheers.